This is not a junkyard. This is not a used car recycle. You need to come out here and arrest this son of a bitch.